What's up guys, it's the Swan98 and welcome to this new flat white video. It's going to be a little different than normal because I'm going to live show you this flat white. It's made by the Codemaster, it's a very huge top spin. But for now, I see you guys after the intro. Alright, so it's a huge top spin, I said already. It's from the Codemaster, very nice made, nice details. I already played it for a little bit more. And here are the controls, CFV to move the arm, T to open or close the harnesses, those are the bars and the harnesses, you know what I mean. It's the same as a regular roller coaster. And click to hold and release the brake, and that's the bank, it's this part over here. That you can hold it or that you can release it in the turning. Alright, but everyone, at the moment, everyone is already sitting. So I'm going to close the harnesses. Everybody, we're going to start the first ride. Have a nice trip. So I'm going to go a little bit this way so I can show you guys a little bit better how it works. I'm going to C and V. Oh, it's loose already. A little bit in the middle, yes. And now it goes to start the ride. Look how it goes. And we're going upside downy. You're going to get sick. And if you don't, you are still. I like the flat white very well. It's very well made. So. Yeah, I actually do not know what I have to say for it. It's a little bit bad, but there's one thing I want to say about it. It's how do you call it? You cannot make an on ride on it. That's also the reason why I'm showing you guys live what the flat ride is about. And yeah, at this moment, they are making some nice turns and have some. Some of these top spins, you have a moment that there is water over here. Here's, and that you then almost hit the water and then it releases. Yeah, that's a very nice moment in the ride. And then the ride ends. And for now I'm going to end the ride also over here. So put it a little bit over here and T. Alright, everybody get out! The next one but the ride is sick rest ride! Everyone out! Now! Now! Alright, everyone is out. So I'm going to get the new visitors in. I'm just going to say that they're safe. Ladies and gentlemen, come this way please! We're going to start the ride immediately if you're sitting. Oh, I see that the bank is a little bit not in the middle. Now it is. A little bit more. Yeah, now it's a little bit more at least. Alright. Everyone's sitting? Alright. Then we can go. Everyone sitting? Alright, let's go! And now we're upside downy with bars open! Yeah, seriously, you can make the harnesses open at all times. So that's the reason why. That's a little bit, how do you call it? Unrealistic. But it's very, very funny, so. But anyway, I think I'll just show you everything of this flat white. Also, a little bit how you can make a turn. And yeah, I'm going to stop it a little bit over here, and then take it a little bit down a little bit more down, and then I'm going to take this view. Yes, that's nice for the ending. But anyway, I'm going to end this video over here. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I'm going to leave a link to this top spin in the comments below, or in the comments in the video description. Also a shout out to the Codemaster for making such a great flat ride. I really enjoy it. You can play with it for hours. And yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more flat ride videos or own made coasters or sometimes a special or a tutorial how to make things in No Limits 2. But for now, once more, thank you guys for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.